Madam Speaker, it is with great pride that I rise to congratulate the Waubonsie Valley Warriors on winning the Illinois State Girls Soccer Championship.
The Waubonsie Valley Girls Soccer Team.
The Waubonsie Valley Girls Soccer Team.
The Waubonsie Valley Girls Soccer Team.
The Valley Girls Soccer Team.
Waubonsie Valley Warriors.
And Warriors of Waubonsie Valley.
Ever dream you'd score 3 goals in the state final game?
No, not at all. I dreamed of scoring 1.
Now it's 3rd and 10 on Nequa, 16 in suing possession. Castro pitches it to Rich Coleman. Rich is
unbeaten state champion Waubonsie Valley Warriors.
They are not only number one in the state, they are number one in the nation.
The Waubonsie Valley fans, and they have not let us down. The fans dressed up, their bodies painted.
Cool. I remember coming out here when the Chicago Fire were playing here during the rebuilding of Soldier Field, and this stadium would be about that full then, and it's amazing.
First and 10 on the Bloomington 28, that's Tyler Castro. He's looking behind Alex Kowalski.